Takahashi. And Chris, pitching on the road has not been particularly kind to him.
Yeah, you don't want to be too quick out there on the playing field. Don't know what it is, but I know this. He's got good enough stuff to overcome.
Yeah, the right-hander deals. Struck. Pitch. That one. The pitch. Now. Foul. Two down. Bounced out to short. Ahmed handles the chance. Whips it across.
One could hope that they could just do that in one season, but he's done it his entire career. And in reality,
one down, base is empty. And that one's 0-2 now. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Now two away.
Came out of his mechanics there. Typically, but that time, a little anxious.
There. Here comes the pitch. That catches the zone. Pitch. Swing and a pop-off in foul ground. Throw off.
Timeout, 6 innings, a quality start. Hey, the guy will give you that, he'll take it every single time.
Takahashi back to work.
Out of the game, that may be a pitch that he turns on.
Next. A swing and a miss, and there's one down. 2-for-7 in the series so far. And he swings, and the pitch. And that one, the pitch. That is on the ground to the left. Ahmed collects it. 2-up, 2-down. Kicks and fires. That one up. And a pitch. Ground ball up the middle. Marte picks it up to first, and he beats it.
Definitely.
Now it's Evan Longoria's turn. Swing. And he's down. Popped in the air. Left field. Peralta under it. Pulls it down, and he makes the catch.